first it was superheroes, now it's gladiators. Mm-hmm. Is the inner badass dummy him just coming out in your songs?
Oh, well, yeah, I wish, but no, I could never be the cool bad guy. I think there is
a bit of a badass in you.
You think so?
Absolutely.
The song is basically about this girl wanting to get this boy that she likes. So I'm going to fight for your love. I'm going to make you love me. And that's the song, but in a happy way. But it also has a secret meaning behind it.
Ooh, secret meaning.
Secret meaning is that you're actually fighting for yourself.
Yeah.
So it's about, like, you know, confidence and finding out who you are and loving yourself and all of that. Never gonna give up. First album was my X Factor album, so all the songs that I did on the show, plus, you know, one single, Alive, but this one is all original songs. I wrote most of them, co-wrote them with other people, and yeah, so I feel like this is actually the first real album that I, you know, chose to do from top to end, you know, had all the creative control, and I did music that I wanted to, you know, wanted to write and sing. So, and even the message, everything, you know, and the design, everything was up to me. So I really feel like this album's really special to me and more me. I think after the album, I'm gonna start planning a tour. First tour.
If you could choose anyone to be your support act in the whole world, even if they're, like, more famous than you, doesn't matter, who would you choose? Or it could be someone that you just think people should see.
If someone who's... Okay, if I could choose anyone, well, someone like... I don't know, like Pharrell Williams.
Done. Dummy on, is supported by Pharrell. Just put it out there, man. He's probably watching. Pharrell,
why not?
This is the official invitation. Get on board the Dami Im love train, because it is a one-way ticket to superstardom.